in. You better be careful. Those hunters could be anywhere.
One of you will be strong.
Not again.
Yeah, you're peaches.
I know you are in pain. The Lord giveth and the Lord taketh, huh? You're not the only one to be tested. Did you know that I had a wife? So beautiful, isn't she? We were pregnant with our first child. And we were just babies ourselves, really. And I was terrified of becoming a father, mostly about money. She wasn't worried. She had faith that things were gonna work out. She always had faith. And one day she was gonna go visit a friend. There was an accident. The Lord take it. They rushed me to a hospital and put me in a room with this little pink bundle stuffed with tubes. And they said that I had to be strong because my little girl was gonna live. God was looking out for our daughter. And they left me alone in the room with her. I just stared at my daughter. So helpless, so innocent. And all she had in the world was me. When nobody from nowhere was. Fuck. And in that moment, I knew that God was testing me. He was laying out a path before me, and all I had to do was choose. So I put my hand on my little girl's head, and I leaned in and I could smell her. And we prayed together, prayed for wisdom, prayed for strength. God's plan for me. I took my fingers and I put them on that little plastic tube that was taped to her angelic face, and I pinched it shut. And after a little while, her legs began to kick and kick. And then nothing. Stillness. Release. The Lord giveth, and the Lord taketh. Pain, sacrifice, these are all part of His test. And we have to prove that we can serve God matter what he asks. You've done well. Sacrifice the weak. Keep going.
Pray! Hunt! Kill! Sacrifice!
Good. Not bad.
Victors! Thank you.
How's it going, sir? We can all use...
house. Well, some of them weren't so sure about bringing you on board. They're sure now. Not because of anything I said, but because of what you've done. Actions speak louder than words. People are coming from all over to join the Whitetails. You're giving them hope again. That's been a long time coming. Yep. A long time.
slaughter in time. Easy.
To be.